गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग. माय नेम इज आदित्य पॉल एंड दिस इज माय को पार्टनर.
माय नेम रोशन गुप्ता.
वी आई रीड इन क्लास 8 एंड ही इज फ्रॉम क्लास 11 साइंस. टुडे आई फ्रॉम नॉर्थ बंगाल साइंस सेंटर हैज केम टू अंडरस्टैंड द प्रोजेक्ट सिक्वेक्वेक एंड फ्लड रेजिस्टेंट होम. व्हाट इज दिस प्रोजेक्ट अबाउट? एज यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड बाय द नेम दैट this project is about any type of earthquake or any type of flood. So when an earthquake happens, then what happens? That many houses get destroyed and many houses are and properties are lost and many people also die. So today I am going to show you that how this project is comfortable and sustainable. So first I am keeping it here. As you can see, the water will now move as I am shaking the table. As you can see, it is trembling a lot. But when I keep this here, then what will happen? That if I shake the table again, then it will move very low and no damage will occur. Let us test. As you can see, it is not shaking much. And it is comfortable and no movement has been happened. So you can see that this earthquake absorber is working. But how? Here I have kept 4 viscous dampers. As you can see, it has oil in it. So that's why I have put a viscous damper, because viscous damper is a material which converts the seismic vibration into a normal vibration and absorbs the waves. And then I have used the flood resistant technology. As you can see, in flood resistant technology, what happens that when flood comes, then the water level comes and flow and sinks the house in the river. But in this technology, there are 4 stop clocks here. And when the person coming out can see that the flood is going to happen, then he will open the stop clock and then what will happen that it will raise its level, and again when it will move away, the flood is away, and then it will again move from its way and stop down. But if the level crosses the raised level also, then what will happen? It will eject the following and it will start floating. As I have kept center of mass, center of buoyancy and center of gravity equal to the earth, so that's why it will float. And if I give any type of load in these type of corners, then nothing will tilt and nothing, and this house will not get drowned. And I have used hollow bricks in them, which works like an insulator in winter days. That happens that in winter days there are cold winds in sea and other materials. So what happens that in sea, when the tidal wave comes, that time it is cool. So it will keep the, when in winter days, it will keep the inside of the house warm. And if it is summer days, then it will keep the house cold, so that the house is comfortable for living. Then I have added more 2 projects, the automatic rain detection and cloud collection system and the automatic garden light, as you can see. And this is made by me and him. So now he will understand these 2 projects.
The main purpose of flood protection system is the unexpected rain is coming anytime and we are not present anytime to protect our clothes by himself. In hilly area, many people hang their clothes outside from house and they don't know when rain comes, because in hilly area weather keep continuously changing, and when the rain comes their clothes wet due to rain. If we set this model, then if you set this model on the house,